When you're learning how to make clothes, you need to know the difference between a raglan sleeve and a traditional sleeve.
On a raglan sleeve, you can see that the seam starts at the underarm and comes all the way up to the front neck. So follows the same direction across the back. A traditional sleeve just runs over top of the natural shoulder line.